show y'all how it's done. Look, see this flounder right here? Oh yeah. Gotta get it through his gills. There we go. Oh, this one's a pretty big one. Look at the size of this thing. Oh, look at this, baby. What? The big old one.
That looks fat.
Super fat. So look, Kerr's just caught herself a good size flounder. What? She said there's a huge track somewhere.
Look, here, well, look at this. And I'll show you how fucking huge that shit is.
This track is of what one used to be here. That is huge. Look at those compared to your legs.
And now look, guys. It's big. That's crazy. Way more than I did.
Man, there's tracks all over the place. You'll see. So this is a flounder we caught. Like, for instance, there's like this is a little baby track right here. It looked like little footballs with tails on them. Find a good track. Like, here's the perfect track. This is fresh. You can tell how fresh flounder
is. This flounder is.
Alright, we're about to gig him. Holding the phone. Oh, yeah. Oh yeah, check it out. Hold it.
That's a good size.
So you got that one, and then we got these right here, a good 7 of them. And then we also got another like 7 or whatever. Look at all this flounder. It's so good tonight.
Look at this, we got meat for days. All the flounder. Flounder fillet. Look, that's where one got stabbed. Check it out. The whole refrigerator full of flounder. So, you get some fillets. And then we're gonna, what's called, cook up 2 fillets. Damn, it was really good. Have here it's 2 fillets of flounder. Let's look inside the meat, what it looks like. Oh yeah, that looks delicious. Look at that meat.